St Hilda's for me is my favorite college. And I know that a lot of people at their colleges do say, this is the best place to be, I'm the happiest here. But it's got a really great community here.
There's all the communal spaces. You've got the bar, the dining hall, and if you go there, you'll always find people that you know that you can chat to.
Yeah, I mean, I arrived here pretty nervous, pretty worried about meeting loads of new people. But from day one, I found the people here just fantastic. I made loads of friends really quickly across the whole college, across multiple different years.
For me, it's the spirit and the really welcoming environment here. It's a very international, very welcoming, very diverse community, and there's a place for everyone here.
I'm starting my fourth year here now, actually, and every single year I've just met really nice, friendly people, and that just hasn't changed.
I certainly think that there is a really nice balance at St Hilda's between work and leisure as well, and I think that being able to do these extracurricular activities allows me to do my work better, because if you just sit in your room and study all day, it's not going to go well.
The tutors are all really friendly. They all pitch me chocolate and good luck notes and things and make sure we're all okay. We have drink receptions with them every time we come back for a term.
Like the stereotype of my tutor being really scary, like academic. I think tutors are definitely my favourite thing about
my tutors
being at Oxford.
Absolutely fantastic. I love
them. They're all so supportive.
A lot of the colleges, everyone's different. Some are very old, some are very new, some are very formal, some are very informal. And I found that Hilda's was really warm. It really does have a very friendly family environment. It doesn't take itself too seriously. There's not vast amounts of Latin. You don't have to wear silly hats.
And as soon as you step through the gates, you get this great open sky. We've got a site on the river. So you've got a lot of trees and a lot of openness. And I think that kind of openness is really very intrinsic and central to St Hilda's.
I've always felt it's a place where you can be completely yourself and be completely relaxed in who you are. And I think that's very important, particularly for students who are coming to study here, to feel comfortable, to feel confident in themselves, and to feel that they really belong here.
One of the biggest worries I had was that, like, everyone here was going to be privately educated from a really rich background, and just like being predominantly white. And I was worried, like, am I going to fit in into this college?
The general misconception that's very, very prevalent, I would say, is that everyone here at Oxford's very, very posh, everyone's very upper class, everyone comes from a wealthy background, and this just isn't the case.
You'd be surprised at how invalid the stereotype is. I don't sound like a stereotypical Oxford tutor. And that's been my experience. There is no stereotype of a law student. There is no stereotype of an Oxford student.
You do hear a lot, I mean, before you like come to Oxford, about how like no one has any fun, no one goes out, like just loads of posh people like working all the time. And like, it's just not like that at all. Like, everyone's really chilled. It's such a relaxed atmosphere.
People tell you all kinds of things before you apply, and you can take them as you want, but it's just about coming and being here and actually seeing that for yourself. And that's gonna be the case for everyone.
We have the best tutors, we've got the most beautiful gardens, we are the most supportive college, and the students that come here absolutely love it, and they do well.